Edvotek Instructional Videos presents Prelab Preparations for Experiment 345, Exploring the Genetics of Taste. Before beginning preparation, you will need Component A, Universal DNA Buffer, Components B, C, and D, TE Buffer, Lifoprimer Mix, and Lifocontrol, Components E and F, Dryzyme Hay3, and Enzyme Dilution Buffer, Component G, 100 base pair DNA Ladder, Proteinase K, salt packets, disposable plastic cups, 15 mil conical tubes, TBE electrophoresis buffer powder, ultraspec agarose powder, 1.5 mil screw cap tubes, 0.5 mil snap top tubes, and 0.2 mil PCR tubes. Preparations for Module 1. Preparation of the saline solution. Step 1. Dissolve all 8 salt packets, approximately 4 grams, in 500 ml of bottled water. Cap and invert the bottle to dissolve the salt. Step 2. Aliquot 10 ml of this saline solution per small plastic cup. Distribute 1 cup per student. Preparation of the lysis buffer. Step 1. Add 100 microliters of Component A, Universal DNA Buffer, to the tube of Proteinase K and allow the sample to hydrate for several minutes. After the sample is hydrated, pipette up and down several times to thoroughly mix. Step 2. Transfer the entire amount of rehydrated Proteinase K solution to a 15 mil conical tube containing an additional 4 mil of universal DNA buffer. Step 3. Invert the tube several times to mix. Label this tube lysis buffer. Step 4. Aliquot 300 microliters of lysis buffer into 13 labeled microcentrifuge tubes to be shared by student pairs. Preparations for Module 2. Preparation of the PTC Primer Mix. Step 1. Thaw the TE buffer and mix well. Step 2. Ensure that the lyophilized solid is at the bottom of Component C, Lifoprimer 2. If not, centrifuge the tube at full speed for 10 seconds. Step 3. Add 1.2 mL of Component B, TE buffer, to the Lifoprimer 2. Cap and mix well, then place on ice. The solution should be light orange and clear of any solid pieces. Step 4. Label 13 microcentrifuge tubes PTC Primer. Aliquot 90 microliters of the rehydrated primer into the 13 tubes. Place the tubes on ice until they are needed. If you would like to prepare the primers ahead of time, they can be aliquoted and frozen until needed. Preparation of the Lifocontrol. Step 1. Ensure that the lyophilized solid is at the bottom of Component D, Lifocontrol tube. If not, centrifuge the tube at full speed for 10 seconds. Step 2. Add 320 microliters of TE buffer to the Lifocontrol tube and mix well, then place the tube on ice. The solution should be light red and clear of any solid pieces. Step 3. Dispense 50 microliters of the diluted control mixture for each control reaction. Preparing the thermocycler. The thermocycler should be programmed as follows. Initial denaturation, 94 degrees Celsius for 4 minutes. 35 cycles in total as follows. 94 degrees Celsius for 30 seconds. 65 degrees Celsius for 30 seconds. 72 degrees Celsius for 30 seconds. And finally, a final extension of 72 degrees Celsius for 5 minutes. Preparation for Module 3. Dilution of the Hay3 restriction enzyme. Step 1. Make sure that the solid material is at the bottom of the tube of Component E, Dryzyme restriction enzyme Hay3. If not, centrifuge the tube at full speed for 20 seconds. Step 2. Add 200 microliters of Component F restriction enzyme dilution buffer to the tube containing Hay3 Dryzyme. Step 3. Allow the sample to hydrate for 1 minute. Step 4. Mix the tube for 30 seconds. Gently vortex or tap the bottom of the tube and set the tube on ice for 1 minute. Step 5. Centrifuge the rehydrated enzyme for 20 seconds at maximum speed. Step 6. Dispense 6 microliters of the Hay3 restriction enzyme into 25 tubes. Label these tubes Hay3. You now have everything you need to begin experiment 345, exploring the genetics of taste, S&P analysis of the PTC gene using PCR.